Today we're going to show you how to make an infinity scarf out of a t-shirt.
For this project, you are going to need a size small t-shirt and some scissors. First, you are going to cut off the bottom. You're done. Take off the bottom and throw it away. Next, you are going to cut a little under the sleeve. Take off the top and throw it away if you want to. Then, take the rest of it and give it a big stretch. Now that you are done, you have an infinity scarf. You can decorate it if you like.